$36 million has been earmarked to rebuild one of the state's busiest hospitals. The money for the Frankston Hospital comes as pressure intensifies on the Baillieu government to unveil its plan to fix the health system.
A health funding injection for one of the fastest ageing areas in the state. 64 extra beds to be opened at Frankston Hospital, treating an extra 5,000 patients a year.
This hospital has a proud history. It's capably served local communities now for 70 years.
The money to be allocated in Tuesday's budget
will help ensure that the emergency department is in a stronger position as well.
But the wait continues for the Baillieu government's promised health strategy, due to be released in its first 150 days.
In what's become a technical debate over numbers on the calendar, the opposition says time has already run out, with more than 152 days now having passed since the coalition came to power.
Where is the plan? The people of Victoria expect a comprehensive plan. Commitments have been made by this government to improve services. How are they going to do it?
But the government's falling back on the fact its ministers weren't sworn in until December the 2nd, 5 days after the election.
151 and a half, whatever, it'll be in the next few days.
Also waiting, Victorian flood victims for $500 million in federal funding relief.
Where the Commonwealth have sought to impose some additional conditions.
And if we're putting large amounts of taxpayers' dollars in, including the flood levy, people want to know it's going for the right purpose.
Gareth Borum, 10 News.